So good morning students. Now we will look the blackboard. Here is your decorative book page number 28. You first draw a horizontal line. Okay. Then you draw it like a long box. Then you divide it into 5 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Then another part will be not a box, like a cylinder. Look at this. This is a toy train. Okay. You draw here the chimney and the smokes. So now then after that you will design any designs or bring to a book and draw the designs on it. Okay. Then the windows like this in all parts. Where is joined? ये joined है ना 1, 2, 3, 4. यहाँ पे आपको थोड़ा सा इरेज करके ऐसे कर करना है. Y जैसे. कैसे? Y. You know Y? Look at this Y. Okay? Then you draw the wheels of the train. Another horizontal line. Then another one, this is the train line. And you draw how many wheels? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then you use the bindi. Bindi jo lagate hai na, wo aapka book ka last page mein hai. Aap usko wheel mein aap use karenge. So, this is your toy train. Thank you. Draw and color it on your drawing copy. Okay. Thank you.